Nice.
Outstanding technique here. Great job defensively and some outstanding counters.
He just flipped the left.
Relentless.
And huge strikes now. He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
Great patience displayed here.
Is he? Oh, big right hand! Trying to finish it right here!
Body kick, look at that.
Man, he just missed.
Lands a huge kick.
Big combination.
Half guard.
Now he's on top in half guard. In full guard here. Excellent sweep.
And he's taken down.
Nice sweep right into half guard.
Beautiful punch.
Full mount. Look at this.
And he postures up.
20 seconds now.
Half guard.
Man, his face is a mess.
Horiguchi with some nice grounding.
And that's the end of round number two.
It's a testimony to the toughness of these two fighters that they're still...
Last round, guys. You ready? You ready?
Here we go. 5 minutes remain in this fight.
Head kick comes out swinging.
Very nice kicks. Tagged him. Wow! Oh, he's knocked down. Hard diving punch.
Caught him again.
And it is all over.
Oh, man. Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.